Draw reference circle 1000 by 1000 dimensions. Using Ellipse. Draw rectangle 200 by 500 dimensions. Select one side rounded corner by pulling corner radius points. Rotate plus 45 degrees and minus 45 degrees angle. Select both, group them. Select and go to rotate 360 degrees divided by 4 is equal to 90. Alt plus click. For equal 360 degrees distribution, Control plus D to duplicate. Right click, ungroup and select each object and apply color from the swatches. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more creative videos.